I believe that Vermont needs awareness about how we're connected to agriculture and natural resources.
People are particularly concerned these days about the lake. We all have an impact on water quality and what we do, whether it's a car leaking oil or a farmer applying manure to his fields. It's really important for us to make decisions that are gonna reduce that runoff and erosion. We have a real responsibility to take ownership of what we do and to be good stewards.